Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Solve system of linear equations using matrix method. 4x minus 3y is equal to 3. 3x minus 5y is equal to 7. Let's start the solution. Solution. The given system of equations can be written in the form 4x is equal to b, where a is equal to 4 minus 3, 3 minus 5, x is equal to xy, and b is equal to 3, 7. Now, determinant A is equal to minus 20 plus 9, which is equal to minus 11, that is not equal to 0. This implies A is non-singular. Hence, its inverse exists. So we will first find out the inverse. Now adjoint A is equal to minus 5, 4, and this is 3 minus 3. Therefore A inverse is equal to 1 over determinant A into adjoint A. This implies A inverse is equal to 1 over minus 11 into minus 5 minus 3, 3, 4. Now, Ax is equal to b implies A inverse Ax is equal to A inverse b by pre-multiplying both sides by A inverse. This implies Ix is equal to A inverse B. This implies X is equal to, now our A inverse is minus 1 over 11 into minus 5 minus 3, 3, 4 into B. B is our 3, 7. X is equal to minus 1 by 11 into minus 5 into 3 minus 15 plus 3 into 7, 21. Here minus 3 into 3 minus 9 plus 28. This is equal to minus 1 by 11, 6 by 9 and 19. This implies xy is equal to minus 6 by 11 and minus 19 by 11. So by equating the corresponding coefficients, we get x is equal to minus 6 by 11 and y is equal to minus 19 by 11. So we have solved the above system of equations using matrix method, and our answer is x is equal to minus 6 by 11 and y is equal to minus 19 by 11. I hope question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.